it's called, no? I think it's a very cool, unique name. I don't know what it means, it sounds very cool. Looking forward to it. Krishika is a friend and I'm here in her support, and I'm really looking forward to the food and the drinks that are going to be up there for
us. I'm very happy. Main to chahunga yaar restaurant ka launch hua hai aur bahut acha aage jaye aur acha kare aur people should come here and eat very often, so I'm going to try food today, so let's see. Yesterday I was also there, like mere bhi hamare bhi club ka launch hua Delhi mein 2 din pehle. So the name of the club is RSVP, so it's in Royal Plaza Hotel. I've gone there only.
This area is full of new eating joints, lovely eating joints, and Asian food is very popular. And it's a central place. Marriott has always come out with experimenting with nice places to eat. So I'm happy to be here. That's it. At the inauguration of it.
I'm very excited because this place is like my second home. I come here very often, and especially when it was Arola also, I've done a lot of events and a lot of my movie promotions. So they have made me a brand ambassador of this place. So it was just an honor from their side. So I accepted it, and I called all my film fraternity and my friends to come and join me at this beautiful event and a beautiful place called Dashanti. It's an art district in Beijing, where the name came from. It's in Chinese and Japanese food, which we all love, light, for all the stars and for all the health freaks and for non-health freaks also. And it's a lounge and a lovely place. There's a DJ and it's going to be fun place to party with or just to sit. You know, sometimes you don't want to party, you just want to sit and listen to lovely music. You get bored. And since I do a lot of promotions of my films and my events, so this is the spot I'm going to be there. So I hope to see everyone there.
We're very excited about the opening of Dashanti. The name Dashanti comes from an art district in Beijing, and we've decided it's time to look east rather than west for something that's cool. Rather than New York and London, we're looking to Beijing. This is the Asian century, so that's why we've chosen to name the restaurant what we had. It's a combination of Chinese food and Japanese food. I think those who come will really love the food and the space, and we think it's just going to be a relaxing, enjoyable place to spend time.
अच्छा जितना रेस्टोरेंट खुले उतना अच्छा प्लीज फरमा आओ ना आओ ना कुछ बोलें
हेलो हाउ इज एवरीवन टुडे
शो ऑल द बेस्ट कम ऑन सो सॉरी लेडी सो सॉरी हाय मदर बोलो ऑल द बेस्ट ये बोलें वो खाने की जगह अच्छी हो खुशियाँ फैलाते रहे अच्छा खाना देते रहे वड़ा पाव भी मिलना चाहिए जापनीज भी मिलना चाहिए सब चीज़ें मिलनी चाहिए मेरे को ऐसा लगता
है इट्स नाइस दैट वी ऑलवेज प्रमोट एंड ऑलवेज एंड ट्राई एंड ब्रिंग न्यू क्यूजीन्स इवन दो दिस इज नॉट न्यू क्यूजीन बट इट्स न्यू वर्जन न्यू वेरिएशन सो दैट्स ऑलवेज फॉर द ट्राई
अरे आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट आई मीन ये नया जगह है आई थिंक मैं पहले अंदर जाना चाहता हूँ and I'll have a great time I'm sure and Krishika aur Ramesh ne milke is cheez ko itna I'm sure bahut acha banaya hoga so I'm really looking forward to the place and I'm sure all the Bollywood celebs are going to be you know they're going to come here and party
I'm very excited especially Krishika jis cheez ke piche hoti hain wo hamesha special hi turn out hoti hain and like all her films that she backs and supports I think this is also going to be very very special.
Absolutely, I love Japanese food and I love Oriental food, so I want to go and eat actually. And it's right in my neighborhood because I live in Juhu, so I'm excited. अच्छा खाना होगा तो फिर रोज आना जाना
रहेगा. I don't do much of parties, but just like you know, जब भी friends के बीच में होती है उसी parties में I go. Krishika is a very good friend of mine, so that's the reason I'm here. And I want to congratulate her. And I'm really very excited for this new restaurant, Dashanti. And I'm really very, I just want to go inside and try different delicacies and enjoy.
Actually, my favorite food is Japanese. And Krishika knows this, so I'm here. I love sushi, it's my favorite cuisine. So expectations are quite high. I've heard about... Definitely, I've had sushi, so I'm excited about it. My favorite cuisine, just to say.
Chinese restaurant, I think, and I am too, as a food lover. So I'm looking forward to some great food and some great ambience and great company. So yeah, that's all.
Whatever he said.